I am sorry. That waiter was totally flirting with you.
He was not.
Oh, please, keep asking how your potato was. I mean, look, it's a potato. How many ways can it go wrong?
Jared was just being attentive.
Oh, now it's Jared. I didn't realize you two were on a first name basis.
You know what? I like seeing you jealous.
I'm not jealous. You just spent so much time at our table, you should have split the bill with me.
Jealous?
Nah, Jared only got to bring you a potato. I got to bring you home.
Oh, stop! I'm here!
Oh my God.
Lynette, what
oh
the
my
hell?
God.
I'm sorry!
What is she doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
I didn't think. I wasn't.
I think she's on a bender.
No, I just...
What? You just what?
Okay. Why don't I give you guys some privacy? As ironic as that sounds right now. I'll be at Chloe's.
Please tell me this is the first time you have done this.
I just wanted to bring you your scotch, you know, for our anniversary.
Anniversary?
Yes. I got the flowers you sent me.
Oh my God.
What?
You remember 12 years ago when I forgot our anniversary? I felt so awful, I placed a standing order at the florist. I wanted to make sure you got flowers every year.
Oh, God.
I'm so sorry.
No, honest mistake.
It will never happen again. I am canceling it first thing tomorrow.
Okay. I'm going to go.
Lynette, your hair looks nice.
Thank you.